The joint East German and West German Congress met this week, the first order of business to determine who gets the royalties for the word Gesundheit. Donald Trump has dumped model Marla Maples. Asked if he feared a possible lawsuit by Marla Maples, Trump replied, "No, we signed a pre-adulteral agreement." And here now with a commentary on the values and priorities in the American journalism is Mr. Subliminal. Hello, Mr. Subliminal.
Thank
Welcome,
you.
Mr. Subliminal, oh, everybody. Right.
Thank you. Thank you, Dennis. Haircut. You know, there's so many... important, newsworthy events in today's world. But what's making headlines? Donald and Ivana Trump, greedy pigs. I mean, what's the big deal? The Trumps are just two normal people with normal problems, therapy. Donald's a confused man who should evoke our sympathy and understanding, cheating bastard. And Ivana, a very sweet and unfortunately heartbroken woman, had it coming to her, who was misled into signing an obviously unfair prenuptial agreement, sucker. And caught up in all of this in the middle is a sweet, innocent country girl named Marla Maples, homewrecker, who never had a chance to defend herself before the press. Guilty. And who cares? Who cares where she's hiding out, Atlantic City? Personally, you know, I just don't understand the fascination with her. Breasts. I mean, Germany... German reunification is right around the corner. Big mistake. And Marla's picture's on the cover of every paper. There's no reason for this. Big breasts. Now, let's get our priorities in the right place. Hot sex. So, in summing up, let's leave Donald, Fishmouth, and Ivana out of the news and let that poor, innocent Marla Maple slut live her life without the press manipulating her. Call me. I mean, come on. You know, I mean, really. You see, let me just say, Marla doesn't deserve this. Tie me up. And the public doesn't deserve this. Unlike other news reporters, I have true journalistic values. Talk dirty to me. And from this point on, I will bring to you only the most important and newsworthy issues in today's world. Bring Donald's money. Thank you. Dennis?
Thank you. Amazing. You know...